Hi there friend, this is Dante here and welcome back to my channel again. And today we are back with another mod showcase of Dota 5, and today we're gonna check out that Tifa Lockout mod in the purple custom mod. We're gonna showcase this one in spectator mode for a few minutes. I hope you can enjoy this one. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, smash the bell icon, and if you like to support the channel, to join the channel membership. You can also support us on PayPal. PayPal link is in the description below, so let's check it out.
Yeah. そびえ立つ夏雲のように胸の高まりを抑えきれずに私を導く新たな世界がほら背中を押すのを感じた行かないそうもなかった夢よ諦めそうになった日々を変えてゆけると信じてたあの日のこと手繰り寄せて いくつもの日始まりがきっと待っている
くそびえ立つ夏雲のように胸の高まりを抑えきれずに私を導く新たな世界がほら背中を押すのを感じた聞かないそうもなかった夢よ諦めそうになった日々を変えてゆけると信じてたあの日のこと手繰り寄せて いくつも
高くそびえ立つ夏雲のように胸の高まりを抑えきれずに私を導く新たな世界がほら背中を押すのを感じた聞かないそうもなかった夢よ諦めそうになった日々を変えてゆけると信じてたあの日のこと手繰り寄せて いくつも始まりがきっと待っている風向きが変わる影が伸びていくもうそろそろ行こうって声がする昨日まで
Wow, this Tifa lockout mod looks really fantastic. So I will end up my showcase right over here, friends. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, smash the bell icon, and if you'd like to support the channel, teach on the channel membership. You can also support us on PayPal. PayPal link is in the description below. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, friends.